The only thing that can defeat power is more power. That is the one constant in this universe. However, there is no point in power if it consumes itself. I will enlist the help of an old friend against our common foe. I will use one pawn to eliminate the other and emerge with the spoils for myself.
There's no time to wait for authorization from the Russian government. That facility is an umbrella base.
Yeah. We can't let them get away with this.
Chris, it appears our fates are forever intertwined.
Like a little black cockroach.
Biohazard level 4. Contamination detected.
Casualties?
Over 90% of the research staff have been eliminated. In a primary contamination zone, the survival rate is less than 2%.
It is such a waste to destroy this place. But we don't have a choice. With you and Talos, we can always start over.
Proceed with the Talos activation. We need him operational before the Russian government arrives.
Acknowledged. Resetting activation program schedule. Two airborne objects are approaching at high speeds toward the facility from the northeast.
Did you think it would be that easy? I'll enjoy this challenge.
Out of my way, now!
I can use this. What's this? A shortcut.
Comrade Wesker, welcome to my humble abode.
I see you are still resolved to go down with the ship, Colonel.
Umbrella's not going anywhere. All of the pain, the punishment, and the difficulties helped to make Umbrella stronger. It's a shame you couldn't understand.
Stand aside.
Oh, I almost forgot. Here are a few of my old friends I'd like to introduce you to.
Charmed.
Russia's such a peaceful place, don't you agree? A perfect place for your final resting spot.
I'm more powerful than last time. A protective code that leaves the head.
Thank you.
One down. Like someone already went down. Good old Chris.
Thank you.
You're causing quite a bit. Everything's going just as I expected.
Codename Talos. A pinnacle of biological weaponry, all controlled by the Red Queen computer. The ultimate weapon. You got Ivan? Not bad, comrade.
So this is it.
Yes. She was activated that night at the mansion. I extracted her before Raccoon City became nothing more than a memory.
Her and I have a lot in common. She linked with Talos, desiring more information and more data. She wanted to know the truth, no matter how painful that reality may be.
That thing is merely a tool. What it wants is something the user determines for it.
It's good that we can be honest with each other. That's the sign of a healthy relationship. It's a shame that this friendship has to end.
Your lack of creativity disappoints me. I expected more from you. Yeah.
old friend.
I will only grow stronger with each strike. Not even you can question the superiority of my power now. My purpose remains as clear as ever.
Fine. Have it your way. Amusing.
Requested data transfer complete.
The summation of Umbrella on one disk. This should come in handy. It looks like you have finished what you came to do as well, Chris. Just as I predicted. Goodbye, fair lady.
Data format initialized. 80 seconds until completion. All data erased.
Soon, Umbrella will be gone forever. They held the power of the T-Virus in their hands, but they lack the proper vision. The true vision of the future. And now, it falls to me to usher in this new future.
Umbrella has been found guilty on all charges of crimes related to the Raccoon City incident 5 years ago. The prosecution has remained quiet on how they acquired proof of Umbrella's involvement, and the defense plans to appeal the decision on the grounds that the evidence is not admissible in court. The Russian Ministry of the Interior has agreed to cooperate with the FBI in finding the whereabouts of Oswald E. Spencer. Mr. Spencer has been determined to have played a large part in the biohazard that contaminated Raccoon City. An anonymous witness close to the suspect was invaluable in providing evidence about Mr. Spencer's involvement.
We'll be right back.
My dear Spencer, how the mighty have fallen. Your umbrella has folded, and now you are a fugitive in the same world you once sought to control.
Welcome to the Umbrella Archives. Please select the desired service from the menu.
We shall meet again before the conclusion of this drama. Then, you will learn of the history. I will write for this world.
Thank you.